Siemson, tutaj Donson, Zone of the Enders, dwójeczka, odcinek czwarty, startujemy. Spójrzcie tylko, jak widać, tutaj właśnie skończył się odcinek trzeci, no i grajmy dalej. Grajmy dalej. Obtained Metatron. No sign of the enemy. To musiał Anubis tutaj przefrunąć. Chyba. We lost all Lev units. O, nasza dawna znajoma. Kurde, dlaczego? Kurde! Dobra. No gdzie ona jest? Ale unik! Dobra. Jest! Szybciutko przy tyrana. Nice. Awesome energy. And uses up a lot of the sub gauge, and you can only shoot it when Jehuti's legs are firmly on the ground. Be careful. Zobaczycie, co to potrafi. Już niedługo. Excellent. The battle level indicated that it was too early for Jehuti to match Neftis. I don't feel so good. Viola was one of my teammates. The enemy was a battle AI. Yeah, but I'm human. Viola was a comrade. She was sometimes rash. But she was still an excellent runner. A comrade? Hey, what did you say? Taper. Were you on Bahram's side? Not now, I'm not. Not now? What? That means you used to be with Bahram, but now you're fighting for the Space Force? So what? You're lying. You're still with Bahram. Have you forgotten I saved you on Deimos? You were seeking the guidance of Eight Heads, weren't you? Taper. I am not with Bahram. How can I trust you? Well, now you come. So it was Neftis. Is that also your pal? Huh? I can't understand anything anymore. Taper, calm down. Huh? What's wrong? Ten śmiech. Ten diabelski śmiech. What the hell are you doing? Viola? Dingo, the controls won't work! What? The AI has taken possession. What should I do now? Dingo! Shut up!
Just shut up. Ada, I'm stopping that frame.
Control of the target appears to be in the hands of a standalone battle AI. You have no choice but to delete the AI. While grabbing the target's body, I can perform the delete function.
I see. I'll try grabbing it.
Dingo, what should I-
Shut up!
I'll indicate the deletion on the monitor.
I'll grab the body and leave deleting the AI to you.
Roger.
Viola, this is the final one.
Dobra. Jehuti kontra Artjet. Let's roll, motherfuckers.
After crossing swords, please try to repel the target.
Po skrzyżowaniu miecza.
The target will be momentarily unguarded. That's when to grab.
Ta.
I'll try to cross swords to avoid damaging the body. Is that right?
When the target stops momentarily, please grab its body. I'll set about deleting.
Dobra. Teraz?
AI delete.
Dobra. Dobra. Jakoś to idzie. No, pokaż co potrafisz. Powolutku jakoś tam dotrzemy. Wyobraźcie sobie, jaką to musiało robić robotę, te wszystkie efekty w erze PS2-eczki. No to po prostu było... To była jedna z lepiej wyglądających gier. Efekty cząsteczkowe, no to były na poziomie, jakim nie spotykano wcześniej. Dobra, lepiej się skupię na walce, bo tutaj... Dobra. Wow. No dawaj. No. Kurwa. Coś mi ta końcówka nie idzie, ale zaraz to ogarnę. Dobra, jeszcze raz. Dziękuję.
Orders.
That's right. Programs cannot override orders.
How miserable.
Mściwy duch.
Ken, it's gonna get real hot here.
Let's get out now.
Hey, I've never piloted without an AI.
What are you doing? Have all you rookie runners forgotten how to pilot yourselves?
Just help
Pocisk?
Me.
Shame on you. Yet you're always bragging to me.
Dingo!
Just say you're sorry. Tell me you're sorry for having to depend on me.
No way!
Then do it yourself. Hey, Ken! Jeez.
Tak to jest z kobietami właśnie.
Ken, where are you? Ken!
Dingo, I'm here!
Where? You use weird things.
This is useful. Take it.
Tak, to jest całkiem dobra rzecz.
If I'm falling, catch me with this. You can also pull a distant enemy closer to you.
Here they come. I'll grab you and take you to the top. Let's go.
Mhm. Najpierw się zajmiemy po prostu nimi.
To grab, press the circle button.
Dobra.
Enemy reinforcements are confirmed. Eliminate the enemy orbital frame first.
Zauważcie, że im się level tam w górnym lewym rogu zmienia. A gdzie ja mam ten? Tutaj. No, niezłe to jest. Można cuda z tym robić. Kurwa, co to za dźwięki? Dobrze, tu warto mieć oczy dookoła głowy. Gdzie jest jakaś platforma? Tutaj. No i dlaczego on się tu namierzył? Ale to nie szkoda. Aaaa! A, ona tam sobie dość fajnie w sumie spadła. O, można tutaj? Dobra. Ktoś tu się pojawi? No, mogli tego nie przeżyć. No kurwa! Przepraszam za to, ale... Ktoś napierdala wiertarą. No i to. Dobra. Coś jeszcze? Pojawili się jeszcze, dobra. O nie! Co? Dlaczego? No i co, jeszcze ktoś? Chyba już. Nie? Jeszcze jest. Super skills. Tylko teraz mamy trochę przyps. Bo muszę to rozkminić. Na razie mamy tu po dwa. A tu nawet trzy. Vector Cannon, Geyser i Decoy. Jak przytrzymam. Spoko. No dobra. Dobra, rozkminione chyba. Spoko, całkiem przyjemna sekwencja.
Hey, here we are.
Yeah.
Indeed, I can't believe that you've managed to survive till now.
Well, it's just normal. Wait, I got a communication.
What a troublemaker.
A good match for you.
Stop joking.
Sorry, but I have not been programmed to joke.
You really are a funny computer, aren't you?
Funny.
You and that kid Leo are far more of a perfect match.
Don't make fun of me.
They've activated Almon. Let's hurry.
Wait, I have to go someplace else first.
What?
We have no means to resist Anubis' trickery. Anubis is far too speedy. Just a moment.
Kurwa, serio?
But his skills are supreme.
Exactly. It was Lloyd who analyzed the battle strength of Anubis, but...
It's good for us then. Let's ask him to boost Jehuti's programming. You know the place?
Ayers Cliff has a lab on the top. He's there, but you can be sure it's heavily protected. I'll guide you.
Okay, get in now.
Sorry. Okay, now. Sorry about that.
Huh?
I'm sorry.
Hmm. Are you from Marineris?
Yes. The northern part, Tharsis. It's far from the canyon.
Did you volunteer for this duty?
My father was also a soldier.
Tharsis. So you were at the Olympus base?
Yeah. Hey, why were you in Balron?
Some slogan fooled me into doing it.
For the freedom and independence of Mars?
It must have been a joke. The reality was just destruction and dictatorship. I often wondered about Noman's orders, though. But I couldn't get out of it until that crisis happened.
You mean your final mission?
They needed to take the Metatron to a lab on Jupiter. They ordered the Metatron to Antilia Colony. After completing the mission, we were heading back to the camp on Callisto. On the way, we encountered an enormous number of the Space Force. There were so many, they covered the horizon. They ambushed us. In those days, the orbital frame was still in the experimental stage. They were on the latest Earth-built model. We were on Levs. There was an incredible performance difference between them and us. I asked for immediate reinforcements, but can you imagine how Noman answered me? Just give up, he said. He was smiling at the time. That was the very same Noman who leaked our situation to Earth. He let them ambush us. He killed my pals.
He sold out his own unit?
A sacrifice. Noman had already taken the Metatron without Earth's permission. so he needed to pretend that the mission had failed. My company had been abandoned. I threw myself wholeheartedly into the battle in order to encourage my pals. I told them reinforcements would arrive soon. When I came to, I realized the Space Force had already gone back. Every single one of my pals was completely destroyed. Some civilian workers in Callisto were killed too. I made up my mind not to return to Bahram again. Ever.
Didn't you want to avenge the deaths of your pals?
What could I have done?
You could have returned to Bahram and risen in revolt. If you did, everyone would have been on your side.
Noman had been trying to kill me. If I did go back, he would kill me. Actually, that's what happened.
But...
You saw it, didn't you?
Even knowing Bahram was wrong, you still agreed to work for Noman? Use power for the right things. At least for the things that you believe in.
So who's second hand?
Huh?
It's not easy, is it?
But I'm...
Forget it. Let's talk about it after all our work is done.
But...
We have no time, right?
Around Lloyd's lab, there are some fixed rapid-fire weapons to prevent invasion. You must advance while steering clear of them. The area is strictly guarded.
If anything, it's totally the old man's preference.
Though it looks like an ordinary plane, there are plenty of armaments buried in the ground to fight off any invasion. We have only one route to get there. Listen to my instructions carefully and do exactly as I tell you.
And if I drop on the way?
You'll get a better tan than you can in an Elysium resort. Stop right here. At first, go straight. If you stray off the safe route, I'll point out the right direction. When you want to change direction, stop and turn there.
You mean, I only change direction without moving?
To change your direction, simply use the right stick.
If I say stop, be sure to stop moving. Then wait for the next instruction.
I see.
Then let's go. Move forward in a straight line.
Good. No dobra. Zanim jakiś skurwysyn z wiertarką i młotkiem nam przeszkodził, była mowa o wyprawie do Lloyda, dawnego znajomego Dingo, w celu usprawnienia Jehutiego, żeby móc stawić czoła Anubisowi. Przepraszam za te efekty dźwiękowe, ale już gram 22 minuty. No i parę kurwa dubstepowych wstawek. Niestety może wszystko popsuć, mam nadzieję, że...
Wait, stop. Slowly correct the direction little by little.
To było na tyle.
Right. A little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your left.
Left?
Good. Move forward. Stop. Correct your direction. To your right. Good. Move forward.
Teraz jesteśmy na polu minowym. Takim jakby.
Wait, stop. Correct your direction. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward.
Stop. Musimy podążać zgodnie ze wskazówkami Ken.
To your right. To your right. Right. A little bit more. Good. Move forward.
Dobra, walczymy. Wypróbujmy naszą nową zabawkę. Ale spoko. Nie no, rewelacja. Rewelacja.
O. If you press the R2 button, it radiates a powerful laser cannon.
Mamy laser. Jak z tego korzystać? Dobra, to mamy... I to będą ile? Halbert. Okej, po 3 skillsy są na stronę. Phalanx. Tu jeszcze nic. No trochę jest motania się, ale... Ogarnę to. Ogarnę to po prostu. Dobra, zobaczymy co to potrafi. A to? Dobra, zobaczycie później co to potrafi. Slowly correct the direction little by little. Right, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Stop. Correct your direction. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Oh, wait a minute. Correct the direction. To your right. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward.
Be careful. To cancel lock-on, keep pressing the L2.
No. Ale tego tam jest. Też muszę uważać, żeby się nie wbić na jakąś minę, nie? Ale poszło całkiem nieźle. Stop. Correct your direction. Good. Move forward. Dobra. Easy. Ken, potrzebuję twojej pomocy. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Missiles approaching. Please defend. No dobra. Ogarnięte. Mam nadzieję, że dobrze idę. No dobra. Stop. Correct your direction. To your left. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward.
Stop. We're on this side and the other side is... Oh, no. Yeah, maybe. Correct the direction. To your right.
Motasz się, Ken.
Good. Move forward.
Dobra.
Encounter. Decoy release.
Będzie ich więcej? No niedobrze. Commander. Kurde. Dobra. Trzeba to zrobić inaczej. Kurwa mać. Inny rodzaj przeciwnika był i trochę mnie zaszkodzili mi też. To your left. To your left. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward. No i chyba mamy za sobą tą sekwencję.
You are still alive, Dingo. I'm pleased.
Long time no see, old man. I have something to ask of you.
I can imagine. It's about that frame you're in, isn't it?
It sure is.
I am in the basement now. Proceed down here by yourself.
A basement?
Let me welcome you in a special way. Show me your skills.
No, robi się ciekawie. Są narity, czy co to jest? Nie, to coś innego. Leopard. No, ciekawe, co to umie. Dobra. Coś jeszcze? Super. Włączmy sobie mapkę. No. Niesamowite. Dobra. Słuchajcie, bo już pół godziny za nami. Jako, że jest to krótka gra, to mam zamiar robić te odcinki troszeczkę krótsze. Na tym będę kończył ten odcinek właśnie. Pomimo małej dygresji na dubstepową wiertarę i jakiegoś debila z młotkiem, to wszystko było chyba dobrze. Mam nadzieję, że aż tak wam to nie przeszkadzało. Zawsze to jakaś atrakcja dodatkowa. Nara.